One of the best parts about being a member of WIC is getting to go out to a lot of local schools and be able to mentor some of these girls with different workshops and really introduce them to STEM for the first time.
It's encouraging to see our current computing students mentoring and engaging with the younger participants, because that mentorship will go a long way.
My favorite part of WICHACKS is that moment where someone goes from completely not being able to figure something out and they have that epiphany and it all just clicks. Like, as a hacker and as a mentor, it's great to see and it's great to have happen to you.
We also have engineers and technical ambassadors from companies that are going to be working with the teams throughout the night.
They're not just here to look for the future employees, but they're also here to encourage you to go into coding or computing in general, which I think is fantastic.
It's important to get women involved in STEM for many, many reasons. But at a high level, the world's solutions and products are made better when solutions are made by teams that are diverse, where we all bring our own perspective, our own strengths, and our own talents.
It's really important to get more women into computer science in general, because stereotypes are a huge barrier, and this helps to break that barrier.
So the fact that RIT has this community that you can come to and you can have support and you can have friendship and someone who understands what it's like to not always have a girl in your class or always have a girl to work with is really just the best thing that has been for me on campus. It's definitely increased my confidence, both in my computer science classes and just in general.
I feel like I have this amazing family to go to every day who will be there to support me no matter what, whether it's through my own technical struggles in my classes or work outside or just personal life things. I feel like I have this incredible community to go back to.